Welcome, everybody. Hunky the Gamer here. If you wanna... This is Season 3, Episode 11, the season finale of this series. Of this season. The series ain't ending. But today, I'm gonna get a train set up. But first, we need to stop. I am actually gonna be leaving this map for a while. Okay, see the road right there. Now we need two of this type of box. I'm gonna pick a random color. There we go. There's a color I might want to. See if I can get another one. There. There's another one. But we're gonna be making a trip to what Husky built. What my old map used to be before we came here. Now we're gonna take this like that. It's a steam engine. That. Go all the way over here and take a flatbed and put it right here. This is the train set that's gonna go with it. Really, I'm taking this engine because I'm gonna still work on it while it's working. But first, we need to put everything over here. Really, I'm taking a coat with me that I kind of want to and kind of need one for this trip. That was random. I don't know why that happened, but. We're gonna send 1218 on its way. But I do want to thank everyone. If you want to see what the card of the map is, you can check up in the right hand corner where the layout started. Right there in the top right. But today, I'll actually go show what the map used to look like. Need to save it. I believe it was called Blitz. Yeah, but this used to be the old map. I thought it was too large for my train to run on. It was too much, pretty much keep an eye on it to work on. Over here used to be the starter. All this used to be the part. person who could play out. He liked the paint job, so he actually had to be with one of the people that owned the studio. I do want to say this. I was pretty happy when I didn't make this map. I am still surprised at how far the one had gone to that act. Today, does have AI running around on it. That's actually AI. The reason I said it was AI for this layout is because, well, this was one of my layouts that I updated. I think the main thing layout was what we started. I know people, if new viewers, if y'all do like Lego or DC and you have to get back, come on, subscribe. And if you're new to the channel, if you haven't known what this year is, hit the little card that I made for you. So you can check it out. But